Hey, this is Tom. I'm up on Big Pine trying this again. That was a poor try the first time. They just pulled those two back bogeys up onto the out of the ditch with that fire wrecker. You can barely tell it's there. This is some kind of a feed truck loaded up. GPS navigation didn't do them right. There's a tractor over here over in the ditch. Anyways, not sure, it's about 4 o'clock or 4:30 in the evening. There's that guy, he's the boss man owner. Anyways, this is just gonna be a short video. I'll get another one here in a few minutes. Well, I'll pause this, see what happens. They're moving that back of that truck over, just you can barely tell it's moving.
Yeah.
It's moving over. Those are the chains just slipping on the bumper, probably in the back. All right, I'm gonna pause while they reset. Got the boss man working now. What motor does that truck have in there?
That's got the only motor ever built.
Okay, what is it?
A 12-7 neutral.
Okay.
Series 60.
All right.
Google them. And read up on them tonight.
And what kind of transmission you got
in? It's got a 9-speed direct in.
All right. And what kind of wrecker
that's
a, do you call that?
That's a Miller Century. It's 35 ton.
Miller Century.
Yeah, Miller.
Yeah, I've heard of that company. All right.
That's a 96 model truck.
All right. How many miles it got on?
I don't know. I ain't never really looked. All right. Probably a million.
How long have you had it? How many years?
Since we first started, I don't know. 5-6 years.
All right. Thank you. Truck's moving over now. Looks like a fully loaded semi-trailer. Might have a 25 or 30 tons in it, I don't know.
You probably hear a real loud popper.
Inches at a time gets the job done, right?
Yep, that's right.
Hear it again. Gonna set it down and move it over and do that same thing again. Get a couple more feet on it. Here we come again. Moved over about 1 foot.
Get us another. Good, right there,
yeah. Better down, either.
Either down now.
I
think that's enough to get you.
I don't know. Let's look. I don't know.
Right there. You got a clutch or an automatic in that? Is that a clutch? Country boy driving this truck right now. Place he was. He's gained on a little bit though. Gotta get way over here. Thank you. Good. He good there. He's gonna make it now. That trailer might not make it yet, but he's getting closer. Picture ain't too good. I'm watching the action and not the camera. Trying to get the rear end of the trailer in the middle of the road, down way down there. Can't hardly see. Keep that back end down there in the road.
Turn your wheels, pull up, and jump in. I think he's going back.
Great. That was a dangerous move that guy just did, climbed down the ladder onto the back of the truck.
Hey Kate, ditch my beer over here.
I'll get it. I just had to fix this mirror. Why don't you just take it on over to Spring Creek?
Probably could have.
You might have had to have one of your guys come with you. I don't know where he's going to turn around. Rolling now.
That's what I was thinking too.
Yeah.